How was Talia written off the rookie? Talia Bishop, a character on The Rookie, was written off at the end of season 2. The storyline explained her departure as a transfer to a federal law enforcement agency. This decision followed her ambition for career advancement and was presented as a positive step in her professional journey. Her exit was handled smoothly, integrating her career goals into the plot, thus providing a believable and respectful send-off for the character.